winds up again to get the first of the logs and the second. No problems through the Timothy Fox brush panels, 19 and 20 for Millie Evans from the South Dorset with Carnesdale debutante. Coming now to the Weatherby's Bridge, gets that nicely, so no jumping penalties picked up for this combination. Over the Chumley Castle drawbridge, Eleanor Goldsborough with Ballybeg Grey Mist. Drops down the bank towards the East Honour Stables at 14. Stephanie Craig from the Eglinton through the Three Elements of the Water at 10. Second member for the Eglinton is Natasha Mckee with Waiting Wonder. They're over the first two. This combination represented the Games team in 2014 at Hoys and indeed represented Scotland at Windsor this time. First season eventing, so they've done extremely well to get here to the championships. Stands off fence five, but gets through six very neatly. Stephanie Craig then, the first member for the Eglinton, down over the Chumley Castle drawbridge at 13. Next to go, the third member for them, Megan Pratt with Bolt Hair Diamond. First season event in this young horse. Super Dressage, 28.2. Stephanie Craig through the Stoner Stables. And we hear, probably living life quite dangerously, Eleanor Goldsborough with Ballybeg Grey Mist, but don't pick up any penalties at fence 60. Fox brush panel. Megan Pratt then, Voltaire Diamond, down the bank, to cross the road, heads up four fence five, up and over the last, Eleanor Goldsborough. Ballybeg Grey Mist, this is Thank you. time by the Langine and now been overtaken by the three members. Amber Steele then and the Subal Tonto coming down the bank away from the leader, Spectre Lodge. Megan Pratt, Voltaire's Diamond over the Stoner Sunken Road. Quickly kept up a good rhythm up the bank towards the Sunday Castle Drawbridge.
30 seconds to go.
Stands off at high speed. Disappears down the bank towards the Stoner Stables. Tonto up the bank. Over five. And six. And away down the bank now towards the Estabose Hanging Log at seven. Next to start will be the first member for the Tiverton Hunt branch.